Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about calculation and construction of pie diagram. To construct the pie diagram, we need 1. Data table and 2. Data related map. After collecting the data and data related map, we need to calculate the data through sample steps. Calculation. Step 1. For determination of radius of circle, we know that area of circle is pi r square. According to principle, pi r square equal to total area. Therefore, r equal to root over total area by pi. We need to construct the calculation table. The table captions are serial number, district, total area. Next, radius of circle r equal to root over total area by pi. Then, scale selected and reduce radius according to scale in centimeter. Then draw a row and then just copy the district and total area from your data table. Then calculate the radius of circle according to formula. R equal to root over total area is 288797 divided by pi equal to 303.29. Similarly, 622700 equal to 445.21. Similarly, calculate the radius of circle of remaining district. The next caption is scale selected. The scale will be selected on the basis of your map size. Here I am selecting 1 cm represent 500 units. So reduce radius according to scale will be 302.29 divided 500 equal to 0.60. Next, 445.21 equal to 0.89. Similarly, calculate the remaining reduce radius with the help of calculator. Construct table 2 for graphical scale. Similarly as above, serial number 1, 2 and 3 means highest, medium and lowest. Next caption is total area and radius of circle are equal to root over total area by pi. Next is scale selected and reduce radius according to scale in centimeter. Total area of graphical scale would be selected from highest total area as 622700 from 6 district. In the total area column of graphical scale table, data are assumed on the basis of round figure as 6 lakh. And lowest graphical scale is selected on the basis of lowest total area of a district. And medium total area is selected on the basis of mean data of highest and lowest total area. And then calculate the remaining row and column similarly as table 1. Table 3. Calculation table for pie diagram. We know that perimeter of circle equal to 360 degree. Therefore, sector angle equal to individual divided total area into 360 degree. We need to construct the table. The table captions are serial number as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Then district, forest area under non-agricultural activities, net zone area and others area. Then just copy the name of the district from your data table as Darjeeling, Jalpaiguri, Koch Bihar, Uttar Dinajpur, Dakshin Dinajpur and Malda. Then calculate the sectoral angle of forest area of Darjeeling district. Forest area is 124575 divided total area is 288972 into 360 degree equal to 155 degree 11 minute. Next, area under non-agricultural activities of Darjeeling district is 4457 divided total area is 288972 into 360 degree equal to 5 degree 3 minute. Similarly, we calculate the remaining sectoral angle of row and columns. After calculation, now we draw a pie diagram or sectoral diagram of each district. Darjeeling, this is Darjeeling. Jalpaiguri, this is Jalpaiguri. Koch Bihar, Koch Bihar. Uttar Dinajpur, Uttar Dinajpur. Dakshin Dinajpur, this one Dakshin Dinajpur, Malda, this one Malda. The reduced radius of Darjeeling is 0.6. We draw a 0.60 line on the map. Similarly, we draw a line of remaining district on the basis of reduced radius with the help of graphical scale. Then draw a circle with the help of circle compass. Then draw a sectoral angle with the help of circle protractor. First, mark 155 degree 11 minute angle point and then draw a line with the help of graphical scale. Then 5 degree 3 minute, measuring the angle 5 degree 3 minute, draw a line within a circle. Net zone area, angle is 166 degree 24 minute, which is to be drawn inside the circle. And remaining angle is 33 degree 22 minute, the value of other areas. Similarly, draw angle line of remaining district with the help of graphical scale and circle protractor. After that, fulfill the various kind of color. Then construct the index box. Deep green is used to indicate forest area. Red color is used to indicate area under non-agricultural activities. Light green is used to indicate net zone area. And ultramarine blue is used to calculate other areas. After that, draw a graphic space. Then give a suitable heading as pie diagram showing land statistics of some selected district of West Bengal 2011. You can also number the district as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Number 1 Darjeeling, 2 Jalpaiguri, 3 Kochbihar, 4 Uttar Dinajpur, 5 Dakshin Dinajpur, 6 Malda. So almost is covered in this topic. If you have any doubt or queries regarding this topic, please put it in comment section below. I will look in it. Alright. I hope you found it the video is informative. Thanks for watching and I see you next one.